If you are more familiar and comfortable with Outlook, you may wish to use it to use your 20 iStack Mail mailboxes. You can connect using iMapto your mailboxes using Outlook, allowing you to manage, send, and receive emails directly from it rather than through our webmail service. In order to connect to your mailbox through Outlook, first choose the Settings tab by clicking on the cog icon in the top right corner. Under Email Accounts, select Add Account. Enter your email address and select Continue. You'll be prompted to select the account type. Select IMAP. Next, you need to enter the credentials to connect to your account. You will want to use the following settings. The password. Enter your mailbox password here. The incoming mail server. This is imap.stackmail.com. The incoming server port, which is 993. For connection type, you want to select SSL/TLS. The outgoing username is the mailbox name, and the password can be left as default. The outgoing mail server is smtp.stackmail.com. And the outgoing mail server port is 465. Use the SSL/TLS for the encrypted connection. Once that has all been added, hit Continue. Your account should now be added, and you'll be able to send and receive emails via Outlook. If you have any issues, please feel free to contact our support team. We're always happy to help.